Hey, who ate all the marshmallows?
Not me.
Really, Steve? You couldn't save any for us?
But look.
Oh, please. You know he's guilty because he would be scared if there were no marshmallows left.
Well, that's hilarious. Hilarious.
This is campfire, so What's the scariest thing that's ever happened to you guys?
When I was 20, all my hair fell out. That was scary.
Yeah, no, really.
Wanna know scary?
Yeah, I wanna know scary.
Let me tell you about scary.
Once during break, the entire custodial staff was sick. The administration asked me to watch the school. I figured, what the heck? It'd be a great time for me to work on my book.
Imagine not only being asked to work out, but in a leotard as well.
Whoa. That's scary, man. I don't even want to imagine that. What about you, Furman?
Oh, well, I once dreamed I turned into Boris. My pants still fit, so I don't know what that says about me.
What about you, tough guy?
Me? I've been through one of the most horrifying experiences anyone like me can go through. I'll never forget it to this day. It was the summer of 1980. I was in my bed trying to sleep. Why? I was so excited because my aunt, the next day, was taking me and my brother to go see The Empire Strikes Back. And then it happened.
Thank you. You know, Darth Vader is Luke Skywalker's father.
No!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. The spoiler?
Yes, the spoiler. A demon spawn of Satan sent to ruin films for anticipated moviegoers such as myself, ruining every twist ending. He ruined every movie for me for a few years. So I stopped going to the movies. I would just rent them, sit in my basement, and watch them. And it worked for a while. Until...
Who are you?
No one of consequence.
Princess Bride, huh? The guy in the mask is Buttercup's dead lover. Crying Game, huh? She's a he.
Hey, so should I get the movie queued up?
Sure.
Great. You know, it came out a couple of years ago, you know, Kevin Spacey, but I haven't seen it yet, but I hear it's got an amazing twist ending.
Usual Suspects, huh? Kevin Spacey's Kaiser Soze.
You know what? I don't know if I'm in the mood to watch a Kevin Spacey movie tonight, but I did pick up that Brad Pitt movie that just came out on DVD. With the one he's in with Ed Norton?
Okay.
Fight Club. Brad Pitt and Ed Norton are the same person.
You know what? Maybe that one might be too violent for a first date. So, I also picked up that Bruce Willis movie, The Sixth Sense.
I love Bruce Willis.
Bruce Willis is dead the entire time.
Anything else you want to spoil for me tonight?
Yeah, that not happening.
Raced home to watch this series finale. Not a word.
You think I understand the show? You want to know who's going to win Best Film at the 13th Annual Eastchester Film Festival? Congratulations!
Well, that's the scariest thing I ever heard.
I know. He ruined so many movies for me.
No, I mean, you've been sleeping in your parents' basement till this day.
Oh,